Australia will reopen our borders to all remaining visa holders on the 21st of February of this year. The condition is you must be double vaccinated to come to Australia. That's the rule. Everyone is expected to abide by it, and I know the tourism industry will be looking forward to that, and over the next 2 weeks they will have the opportunity both for visitors to be coming and for them to be gearing up to welcome international visitors back to Australia. Since we took the decision...